How often do we come across this obstacle? Great sales call, only at the end, the prospect says, I need to run it by other people. Here's how to overcome that challenge. Next time that you schedule that meeting, ask this question. The question is, who else should be involved in our meeting? Simple question, but an important one, because if we can get all the parties involved in the beginning, we're going to shorten the sales cycle and close more business. What's the question? Who else should be involved in our meeting?